What's going on, guys? It's Mark Zuckerberg here. I just want to let you guys know that we have a new platform, Meta. We are rebranding as Meta. So the Facebook of the past, who? Facebook? What? What? Meta is your best friend. I'm your friend. I'm here to help. Listen, nobody ever asked me how I'm doing. Do you ever think about that? I'm trying to be a patriot sometimes, flying an American flag. Other times, I'm working with the Democratic Party to go full-blown authoritarian. You know, heck, I don't even know who I am anymore. I've lost myself. Yeah, I have a lot of money, but it's not all about money. Why don't you try having billions of dollars? Actually, you know, I'll keep the money. Now, you don't try. Just think about it. But don't think too hard because you're not getting my money. Anyway, Meta is totally new, totally trustworthy. We're your best friend. We're just here to hang out and chat and...
This is mine. Had a feeling you'd be here. The cycles haven't been timed, have they?
No. You don't look so bad.
I did everything! Everything you ever asked!
I know you did.
I executed the plan!
As you saw it.
You promised that we would change the world together. You broke your promise. I know.
I understand that.
I took the system to its maximum potential. I created the perfect system!
The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible, but it's also right in front of us all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry.
Imagine you know what's going on inside of Facebook and you know no one on the outside knows. I knew what my future looked like if I continued to stay inside of Facebook, which is person after person after person has tackled this inside of Facebook and ground themselves to the ground.
When and how did it occur to you to take all of these documents out of the company?
At some point in 2021, I realized, okay, I'm going to have to do this in a systemic way, and I have to get out enough that no one can question that this is real.
She secretly copied tens of thousands of pages of Facebook internal research. She says evidence shows that the company is lying to the public about making significant progress against hate, violence, and misinformation. One study she found from this year says, "We estimate that we may action as little as 3 to 5% of hate and about 0.6% of violence and incitement on Facebook, despite being the best in the world at it."
To quote from another one of the documents you brought out, "We have evidence from a variety of sources that hate speech, divisive political speech, and misinformation on Facebook and the family of apps are affecting societies around the world."
When we live in an information environment that is full of angry, hateful, polarizing content, it erodes our civic trust, it erodes our faith in each other, it erodes our ability to want to care for each other. The version of Facebook that exists today is tearing our societies apart and causing ethnic violence around the world.
Ethnic violence, including Myanmar in 2018, when the military used Facebook to launch a genocide.
Sensitivity makes for a groovy conductivity. The base word, sensitive.
Sensitive.
Now, that's an adjective.
Adjective.
I-T-Y is a suffix they found to tack on the end and make it a noun. And that turns sensitive to sensitivity.
Sensitivity.